Over a decade ago, there was a Blue Moose Cafe in Coleman, Alabama, and they had a large mass-produced print of a cow hanging in it, and I just thought that should not be so. So I painted a blue moose to hang in that cafe for sale and hung it up still wet because it was in oil paints, and it found a home in a day. So I painted a new blue moose, a different one, and it sold pretty quickly. So I painted a third one, and after that, I always kept a blue moose in my booth.